Oh man. Back with another herbal reactions. I keep saying herber. It's easy to say herbal reactions. But yeah. And we're here watching Bel Air season 2. Y'all remember Bel Air? It was going in on the Bel Air until Will slap somebody. I ain't gonna mention Chris Rock's name, but then that happened, and then the views from Bel Air just went down after that. I was like, damn, nobody wants to watch this shit. But that's whatever, man. We about to watch this shit. About to get into it right now. And I guess I could. We're gonna watch the recap. You know, it's the first episode. Gotta watch the recap. Hey, he did punch him too, man. They didn't even show that shit, bro. Why didn't you show that shit? Whew. Hey, I'm all for this, bruh. I fucks with this. I fucks with the Bel Air. I hope this comes back for another season. Season 3. Okay, get you know, okay. Idiot. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I know that's right. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
tours, but the B1's tours and we get to the front. Okay, so what, he's like an agent, manager, coach? Look, I know it sounds sketchy, but it's legit.
Okay, but he's gonna help you.
No, man, I gotta meet him first. But look, I'm balling with this kid named JD. He's gonna make the introduction.
Okay, why don't you just let my dad help?
No. This is my world. I gotta do this without him.
Look, I know he's not perfect, but...
That's true. He did stick his neck out for you. At least Carlton's trying.
All right, my love. Which one?
Well, the silver does bring out your sexiness, but since you're going back into the office,
I was going to say something similar. I was going to say the silver matches what he's going for, but whatever he's doing, the other tie might be better. You know. Oh.
I've been trying to give you your space since you're going through a lot.
Yeah.
But,
That's yeah. true. That's true.
An actual conversation would be cool.
Free tonight?
No. My dad has a campaign event.
Lip locking isn't a conversation.
To a fresh start of our very own content creator house. Inhale the positive energy. Exhale the immature, toxic bullshit.
Damn. To manage the house. Be careful who you get in business with, man. Know who you doing business with, man. You don't feel like a boss. What? I mean, right. You don't want to call it what? Okay. I feel it. Why the fuck do they make her look so fucking tall, bro? Not in this, not right here, but when they was like over the shoulder, I'm like, damn, this motherfucker's small. She look familiar. Ah, hell, here we go.
Bitch and moan about why the cafeteria only serves fried chicken on MLK.
Oh, hey. So, what I think, Carlton was trying to say is that some bigger ideas, if the group would be down for it. No, I would.
Yeah, so would I, actually. It could afford to be less insular, shake things up. And everyone's opinions are welcome here. So, Carlton, keep coming to the meetings. We'd love to hear more of your ideas.
Okay, there we go, boy. Let's go. Let's go, man. Why did we start this firm? Oh, okay.
I think we should be bringing in key community leaders to benefit from our resources and expertise to support policy. Listen, no one expects you to jump out of this deep end that fast.
Yeah.
Of course not. This is your firm. Our. Right. And everything you said sounds right. I gotta jump into a thing, but yeah. Let's get into this. And welcome back, bro.
I don't know if I like that. I didn't like his tone. See, okay, I see the problem, because she was trying to give her extra credit for doing something that wasn't, like, for everyone. Man. Yeah, that's true.
Why did you call me?
Okay. What kind of advice? Under 40 minutes. I don't like that. I don't like that. Y'all need to change that. The fuck? Oh, he's friendly. Fluffy. Yeah. People talk a whole bunch of shit, bruh. But they don't, you know, they ain't. I'm about to say, like, Will better be saying something. All right. Oh, hell no. Hey, how you doing? This nigga about to dunk all over you, bruh. Man. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, goddamn. Alright, Will. Just steal it. That's all you gotta do. He is LeBron to your freaking whoever, bruh. How the hell he missed that? Alright, let's see. Let's check his defense. Ooh, his defense is bad. His defense is bad. A shake. Hit him with the. His defense is bad, bro. His defense is bad. He's slippery. He got butter on his goddamn shoes. Look. Oh, Bow! This nigga wheel is dunking all over this man. Sure. I would backslap you.
By the way,
what's your name?
My name is Jackie.
Jackie. Without them glasses, you kind of look like an elf with her ears. Them boys was like pointed.
When I said you could bring a couple products, I didn't know that meant setting up a whole ass mall kiosk. Just gotta get it in front of people and it does it out. Listen, Ivy, we need to talk about our partnership. Okay, this can't just be you telling me what to do. We're supposed to be equal.
Yo, she did most of the work, bro.
Boss. Of course. You're a boss, Hillary. I'm just trying to bring it out.
Hey, where are you?
Mm-hmm.
There he is! He's here! Hurry up! Hurry up!
I'm creasing my voices!
Yeah, that hurts, man. Yeah, bruh. Come on, that's the whole life. He said, sorry. It never does. It never does. I had to get in that. Come together. That's not even a real cake. There you go. I was about to say, like, you ain't about to blow them damn things out. I didn't even see that candle. Yeah, handle your business. Uh-oh.
And just some kid from Philly who's never gonna be enough for his dad.
Since when do you care what you think?
Since I'm done hiding and apologizing for who I am. I'm trying to figure out a way.
Okay.
I'm not gonna bring you in any longer.
So what are you saying, man?
You wanna break up? Aw, you wanna break up. I wouldn't have done it there. Damn. Should have said it. You should have said it right then and there, man. That was funny.
So much fun. I think we need you to carry me upstairs now.
Oh, I was going to ask you for something.
You know, you all should really start locking the door, because anybody could just walk up there.
I hope those bags mean what I think they mean.
They do. I'm ready to come home.
That's where all the money in it. Why didn't you say so?
I was sleeping on a good thing, and you were staring at me the whole damn time.
Ah.
I'm feeling it.
There you go. There you go. Women, take notes. In this day and age, hey, yo. Yeah, beat it. Yeah. Hey, man, I'm pointing out all the notes for everybody. Like, men, take notes to this. Women, take notes to this.
Not even mentioned. It's all about weed and
his vision, which isn't mine.
This is your fellowship. He doesn't get to control what you do with it.
Right?
Do I need to remind you?
No offense, love. I got this one. But you better believe his ass will be hearing from me.
Woo! Back home where you belong.
You know, it's gonna be just like good old days. You mean back when you were to put me on the first flight back to Philly? Like those good old days?
Hey, it's a fresh start. I don't know, I just feel like I'm in a really, really good place right now. Maybe you pushing me out of my comfort zone was exactly what I needed.
You're welcome. You can show your gratitude by helping a brother unpack.
Ah, ooh, look at the time. It's just so,
wow.
I'm so sleepy.
Really, come on. I thought we was family.
All right, well.
Mm. You got all that money. Oh, that's that one girl.
Yo, who this?
Yo, Will, it's Doc.
Oh, it's Doc.
Yo, what's up?
You impressed me today, kid. Like I said, your stats ain't great, but I'm down to check out your next game.
Wait, for real?
I want to see that West Philly show up. Not Bel Air.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna bring it.
Cool. Lock in my number. I'll be in touch.
Okay, bet. Hey, Doc. Appreciate you, man. Thanks.
Okay, Will.
Glad you decided to give him a second look. I like him, even though he's not my typical kind of kid. And first impressions ain't always what they say. Guess not.
Fuck. Damn, Will. Better watch out. They coming for you. They definitely coming for you. But man, that was a great first episode. That was a great first episode. Yes. See, Bel Air always, not always. I mean, it was only one season, but that first episode was awesome. And they deliver. I fucks with this. I hope y'all fuck with this too, man. And Hillary finally said that her and Jazz are together. Finally, they should have been, you know. Yeah, all that. Will's back home. That's cool. But Will, he got something to watch out, boy. He got someone to watch out for. I don't know. This is going to be crazy. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching.